of Iron. You couldn't tell her no. And if you did, she'd prove you wrong and say, I told you so. She got a big idea. Friends would roll their eyes. And then she'd pull it off on no one else would even dare to try. She had a whim of iron. Like the time she met this broke down poet. He was a World War II vet. One day he proposed. She said, I do. To this gentle soul, she didn't care that he was 92. She tried to buy the old church before they tore it down. She took up a collection all over town. She raised a half a million, fixed it up so nice. Now there's dancers and artists, singers, where there used to be bats and mice. Once in the state of Maine, she said, I bet I can't do worse than old what's his name. She shook things up for a little while, told the good old boys off good with a wink and a smile. She had a whim of iron, you couldn't tell her no. And if you did, she'd prove you wrong and say, I told you so. She got a big idea. Friends would roll their eyes. And then she'd pull it off when no one else would even dare to try. She had a whim of iron. You couldn't tell her no. She had a whim of iron.